Hello and welcome to my blind playthrough of Elden Ring. Not really blind, I've seen the first 5 to 10 minutes, maybe I've been to the through tutorial, but I'm not that far into it, and yeah, I'm going to start a new game for you. Let's see. Let's go to new game. And let's see. So this dude has strength, dexterity. This is a mage. Let's go with strength. Will do. Is that okay? Yes, it is. So let's see.
The Eternal is nowhere to be found. And in the night of the Black Knives, Godwin the Golden was first to perish. Soon, Marika's offspring, demigods all, claimed the shards of the Elden Ring. The mad taint of their newfound strength triggered the shattering. A war from which no lord arose. A war leading to abandonment by the greater will. Oh, rise now, ye tarnished, ye dead who yet live. The call of long-lost grace speaks to us all. Horalu, chieftain of the Badlands, the ever-brilliant Gold Mask, Fear, the deathbed companion, the loathsome Dung-Eater, and Sir Gideon Othmir, the all-knowing. And one other. grace would again bless. A tarnished of no renown. Cross the fog to the lands between. To stand before the Elden Ring. And become the Elden Lord.
Whew, great intro. So, this is a very known UI. Looks great till now. Let's see. Died here already. Oh my god, what? Okay. You'll die a lot, I see. Nice. Those messages on the ground are left by other players, as I understand. No loot here. Okay. Ah, that's a thing. Why is this open? Jesus. Okay. Oh, this was intended to... Okay.
Don't worry, Torrent. Fortune is on his side. We found him here, after all. One of his kind is sure to seek the Elden Ring. Even if it does violate the Golden Order.
Thank you.
look, a minute. Flask of Crimson Tears, a flask of Cerulean Tears. I guess those are healing flasks. Okay. More messages. Okay. Can jump now. Okay. Let's see. The Cave of Knowledge. Jump down the hole. Okay, let's do this. Okay. Do I have? No, I don't have. Okay. Only weapon and only shield. Sights of Grace. Ah, those are the sights. Okay, I see. Well, well, well. Let's do this. Dodging. Okay, R2 is heavy attacks, R1 is light attacks, as usual. You can jump now, okay. I can't reach you. Okay. Okay. Oh, there's another one. I see. One anymore? No. I see. I can switch armaments. Yes, alright. I knew that. Wield with two hands. Let's see. Okay, I can do that. Yikes. L2 is a kill. Ouch, okay, I don't have a skill. Well then. Crouching, okay. I can crouch here. Yikes. Looks good so far. Okay, respawn point, whatever. Mist wall. So, a boss, I guess. Okay, you perform a counter attack immediately after blocking an enemy attack. Dark counters make it easy to break an enemy's stance. R2 immediately after blocking an attack. Dark counter. Yikes. I knew I'm bad at this game, but whoa, Jesus. There must be a way to this special item somewhere. No? Darn. Maybe later, I don't know. If you can come back here somehow. What's this? Oh, an emote. Yay! Why not? Okay. So, let's find a new campfire. Oh, hang on. Something here? No. Nope. Oh, there's a campfire. Wonderful. Oh, let's rest. Stone sword key. I don't have one. Oh, this is cool. Up, okay. Wonder why do we have ghosts of other players appearing and disappearing? Oh, never mind. Jesus Christ. Oh, I see a horse with a paladin on top. Okay. Something to collect? Ah, this is multiplayer. Okay, I see. Grace. Ah, Grace seeks to guide the tarnished and lead them along the proper path. Okay. So. Ah, I see. We have to go over there, over yonder. Okay.
Oh, yes. Tarnished, are we? Come to the lands between for the Elden Ring? Hmm? Of course you have. No shame in it. Unfortunately for you, however, you are maidenless. Without guidance, without the strength of runes, and without an invitation to the Round Table Hold, you are fated, it seems, to die in obscurity.
Okay. I don't want to mess with that guy over there. He seems odd, to say the least. Okay, let's hear this. Yeah, I see. What are you? A goat. Okay. Nope. I don't want to mess with that guy even in a bit. There's an old church, I guess. Merchant, I think. I can hear the paladin over yonder. Yeah, there it is. Merchant house. Okay. Let's take the grace. Oh, you can fast travel. This is nice. There's an omelette. Oh, okay.
You're a tarnished. I can see it. And I can also see that you're not after my throat. Then why not purchase a little something? I am Kale, purveyor of fine goods.
Yeah, why not? What do we have? Telescope. Real scope and hostile swords. Okay, correct. Fault. Crafting kits. Enables the purchase of artifact. Yeah, why not? Do I have 300? Yes, I have 300.
People, selling wares as I travel. The land has been tainted by madness since the shattering of the Elden Ring. It's only tarnished like yourself, who keep things from drying up entirely. Let's say you're a very welcome customer. Goodbye. Nice to do business.
Oh, the cookbooks then. Okay. So, I can see. Okay. Let's roam around a bit. Oh, we have gardens. This is where? Over yonder. Okay. There's a guard. This one seems weaker than the paladin before. Over there is another one. Okay. Let's test my theory. Does he turn around? Yeah, he does, okay. He can't see me, right? Slash, 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 and fade. Very okay. Okay, I don't want to love the whole thing. Let's see. Ah, somebody else was sneaking around, okay. See how the other one died. Whew. Close one. Even those little fuckers can fuck you up. One of those. Sneaky, stabby, stabby. One, there's two, there's three. Oh my god. I think I need to relocate. Oh, there's a grace. Wonderful. Those ghosts are irritating as fuck. Here. Oh, a sequence, okay.
Greetings, traveler. From beyond the fog, I am Melina. I offer you an accord. Have you heard of the Finger Maidens? They serve the Two Fingers, offering guidance and aid to the Tarnished. But you, I am afraid, are maidenless.
The guy before said that to me too.
I can play the role of maiden.
Ah, wonderful, okay.
Turning runes into strength. To aid you in your search for the Elden Ring. You need only take me with you to the foot of the Erd Tree.
Since I'm main, yeah, why not? Okay.
Settled. Summon me by grace to turn runes into strength. Ah, another matter. I bequeath to you this ring.
Spectral state was lost.
Use it to traverse great distances. It will summon a spectral steed named Torrent. Torrent has chosen you. Treat him with respect.
Yeah, I can now level up. Wonderful. Oh, I can allocate thrust charges. Okay. Three and one seems fair right now. Okay. One frost. reason it seems to be so, okay. So if it doesn't die, it doesn't cost me anything. Okay. That's fair. Double jump. Yeah, that's cool. So let me guess, since I rested, those have been replaced by new ones. I'm all right. Yeah, this is the first guy I took down. And this one followed up, okay. I can't touch the one here without messing with the other. Okay, let's see. Why do I glow? Okay. Making me well more resistant is okay. What are those? Nope. Okay. You. something. No, it isn't. It's dexterity. Okay. There's one. There's another. Do we have another card of those? Maybe. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, okay. So I died over yonder. Oh. Yeah. I didn't see that card coming. Yeah, that looks good. Let's see. That's a battle axe. I died over there. Oh, smithing stone, wonderful. And now all gods are back and alive, are they? Yeah. I see the guys are murdered. Yeah, I think the axe is better off right now because it has the stat matching mine. How much runes did I lose? 1 grand or something? Fresh? No, I don't want to have 3 soldiers at my back. Let's be strategic. He stands over there. Does he come over? Yes, he does. Serious error. He's a big guy. I'm out. Jesus fucking Christ. Okay, I think I give up on those runes. Okay. I think I should improve my weaponry.
This way, Tarnished. May I have a word?
Okay.
A pleasure to meet thee, Tarnished. I am the witch Renna. I'd heard tell of a Tarnished hurtling about atop a spectral steed. And upon looking into the matter, the talk, I surmise, is of thee. Thou art possessed of the power, no? To call forth a spectral steed named Torrent. Ah, as I had hoped, I was entrusted this for thee by Torrent's former master. Tis a bell for calling forth spirits. Summon them with it. From ash and return to the Erdtree. The spirits will obey thine command but briefly, as they recall battles past. Now it is thine to do with as thou wishest.
With a spirit calling, but you can use ashes to summon various spirits. Summoning typically costs FP. You can only summon one type of a spirit at a time. You can summon spirits during multiplayer. Okay. So battles will become a bit easier then. And my runes are still there, so I guess I can do this then. Okay.
Forgive mine intrusion, Tarnished. I doubt we shall again meet. But all the same, learn well the lands between. How long will it be, I wonder, before the Tarnished tire of obeisance to the two fingers?
Hmm. Okay. I think this concludes episode one of this playthrough. But I will be back for sure. Can I save here? Oh, it will save. Wonderful. Okay, see you in episode 2.